home time, your teacher will lead you back to the yard where you came into school, and you will stand in your line to wait for your parents slash carers to collect you. If you're in Unit 3 and you walk home alone, you do not need to wait and can leave by the main gate on the top yard.
Year 1s and 2s will leave at 3 p.m. and will use the bottom yard gate. Your parents slash carers can stand inside the yard in the specially marked waiting areas until your teacher tells you to go.
Years 5 and 6 will also leave at 3 p.m. but they will use the top yard gate. There is a one-way system in place. Your parents slash carers will enter the second top yard gate opposite the Year 6 classroom and walk down the stairs. They will continue to walk behind the benches and your teacher will send you to your parents slash carers before you leave through the main top yard gates. Those of you in Year 6 who walk home alone cannot do so.
Nursery will leave at 3:15 p.m. and parents slash carers can wait on the path inside the nursery gate. Reception will also leave at 3:15 p.m. through the bottom yard gate. Parents slash carers can stand inside the yard in the specially marked waiting areas.
Years 3 and 4 will leave at 3:15 p.m. as well and will use the top yard gate. They will also use the one-way system. Your parents or carers will enter the top yard gate opposite the Year 6 classroom and walk down the stairs. They will continue to walk behind the benches and your teacher will send you to your parents and carers before you leave through the main top yard gate.
If you're in Unit 3 and you have a brother or sister in Unit 1, you can walk down to the bottom yard and stand beside them until their teacher tells you to go.
If your brother or sister in Year 1 and you're in Year 3 or Year 4, there will be time for your parents or carers to collect them from the bottom yard and they will walk up Mordred Street using the one-way system to the top yard gate to collect you.
We've told you about lots of different things and you'll be getting more information during the school holidays to make sure that you know exactly what's going on when you return. Although school will be different to how you remember it, we will have lots of fun and it'll be great seeing all your friends again in September.
We hope you have a great summer.